Okay, hello fellow traders. So today, in our video, I'd like to talk about the trade that we took last night. So this is Euro Yen. Okay, so hopefully you took it with us. So price is currently at support now. I mean, it's quite easy to see, right? Because this is the recent low. Okay, so why did we take this trade? So if you have not watched our previous video about the three ingredients that we look for, then you should watch that one. Okay, but if you have watched it, then you understand that we're always looking for the same things. So number one, we're looking for a trend line. Okay, so in this case, you know, you have a trend line over here, right? This one here, connected to this point over here, and the projected level is here. Okay, the next thing we are looking at is always a Fibonacci level. So we'll take the recent swing high. Okay, nothing new, guys. If you realize that we always do the same thing. Okay, you cannot get consistent results if you're always changing your approach, you know, changing signal provider, training system, right? Just choose a system and stick to it. Do your background check about the signal or the system. And once you decide to stick with something, stick with it at least for 3 months, okay? Because it's normal to have losses. Sometimes you may not even make money for 1 month. But after 3 months, you really roughly have a good feel of whether a particular system or signal is doing well. So enough of my rant, back to the charts. You can see over here that this level coincides with 0.382. Okay, in future videos, we'll cover more about these key levels again. And if you look left, it's very simple structure, right? You see one level over here, another level here, and another one here. So it's just your very classic, it was support, now it turns to resistance. So if you actually use our way of identifying support and resistance, which we have taught in the other video also, the video on how to identify support and resistance, you know that we use these boxes, right? I mean, if you draw it yourself, it will look something like this. Okay, let me just correct. So you'll know that this is a box low over here, and this is also another box low. So this is a very simple trade, okay, very straightforward. There's no reason why you cannot spot it on your own. It's very clear. Break, retest, and we're in a, you know, we're in trend. So we always want to be selling pullbacks. We're in a downtrend, so it's given that we're looking for pullback opportunities to short it. So I hope this video has been valuable to you. Let us know what you think. And also, if you need any other, you know, clarifications, do write into us and we'll be happy to address them. See you next video.